looking for a clown. Oh, Crash Rocket.
Look at him go by.
Rip it!
Chopper.
No.
I think it was.
Yeah, here, okay, wait. So we will be looking
at an abandoned barn.
This thing. This abandoned barn.
Okay, let's go, Ethan.
So we have to stay on the left side of this. So we're gonna be like over here.
Should we?
Because we can't be on the property.
Should we bring our spears?
This is not anybody's property. So.
Wait, dude, should we bring our spears or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Because you don't want anybody to steal our spears. Because we paid a lot of money for these.
Yeah, it's like 200 bucks.
210.
Maybe we should go back home and just put them. I am. Okay, so scooters are officially gone. So weird.
I don't know where.
So this is the barn. We are entering
the barn. Make sure. Okay.
I turned around. I just had to look at that. I don't know. It just. And what are these things?
Yeah, these are like two.
Gotta check this out.
Oh. Why is there a van?
No. No.
Dude, is this abandoned?
I think that's a tent. I think they. Whoever lives there has been living there. There's a pinkish purplish tent. That's odd. Did you see that tent?
Yeah.
They must have been living in there.
The end of you are there.
Look at it. The heck?
Go back in the barn.
What's my name?
Dark Juggernaut.
What?
Dark Juggernaut.
Okay. Awkward. Okay. What are you doing? Here, let's go check the sewers again.
No.
Listen to that noise though.
I'll go check it out.
You got it. That's a lot of birds. I saw a clown a couple days ago here by the sewer. Makes sense too. It was around when the new movie It came out too, so that's a little creepy.
So, now what? Go back to the barn.
We ride. What is up, guys? Today we will be